your boy, the Franchise Guy. Come at you again with another episode of NHL 19. Be a Prayer featuring your boy, Chance Bishop. Right now, it's right before the trade deadline. And we're going to request a trade to a contender. Alright, we requested a trade. So the trade deadline is tomorrow. So hopefully that works. If not, I'm going to scrap this intro. You aren't where you need to be yet to demand a trade. We don't share your beliefs this time and how good you think you demand us at that. Work on proving your abilities. Maybe we could talk. Your request for trade has been denied. All right. Well, Mr. Front Office Man, funny for you to say that, that I'm a free agent at the end of this season, and I guess I'm going to be walking, and you're going to get nothing in return. Sucks to be him, I guess. I don't care if I'm an RFA. Alright, but cool, after some lengthy negotiation, free agent Daniel Singer has decided to join the team. We've completed a trade. Alright. They've traded Rasmus Ristolainen for Andres Cabrelli from the Calgary. Guess we're getting into this Florida game. Or I guess we'll just play the Philly game. Guess we're getting into this Vegas game then. Yeah, so we're in this Vegas team. But no, we could be on Vegas right now. We could. They're a playoff team. But no. Guess what? We're stuck on Buffalo. And I did check. This is our final year of our contract. So if we make the playoffs, I'm just not going to show up the playoffs. Sorry, I'm not going to play for your team. You're not going to tell me I can't demand the trade. I am the second leading scorer on your team. I am leading your team in goals. I'm a 40-goal scorer. I have 58 total points on the season, and my back hurts right now. Really hurt the way I'm sitting for some reason. Ouch. But, I'm not good enough to demand a trade? Really, video game? I can't demand the trade? Isn't that the point of having that option in there to request the trade? To request the trade from a team you don't want to be on? I mean, isn't that the point of that? Always better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal. Isn't that the point of that option right there? So when I, you know, score my 41st goal of the season. The Sabres have broken the tie. I mean, I'm going to score 50, 60 goals by the end of the season right now. Yeah, at the rate I'm going, I'm probably going to score another hat trick. Yeah, another power play right now. The Golden Knights win it. Shoots that pass ahead. Shoots one. Blockered away. Buffalo's clear. Oof. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Can he make a chance? Oh, you can't be doing that. Whistle is blown, and a man with guilt all over his face. My back is killing me. I don't know why my back's upturned. My back only hurts really bad when I stream. I don't know why. Look at that. Darn. We let up a goal. Unfortunate. Sucks to suck. 19th goal of the game, season for Carlson.
Oh, and he missed the net.
Oof. All right, Mark. Ooh, Mark, what are you doing? Calm down there, Marky. Top 10 in goals. We are firstly in goals ahead of Tarasenko with 38. Well, she feels bad right now. I thought, wow, I have 41 goals. That's an obscene amount of goals. And then you see Vladimir Tarasenko has 38, and I'm like, oh, okay, that's fine. I was waiting for me to have 40 and the next person to have, like, 25, 30 maybe. Swept on to Stone. Looking from the corner. A shot. Save. The Sabres have killed off a long penalty. This ought to inspire them to go the other way. Maybe we'll run the just over 3 minutes to whatchamacallit, what's it called, the Maurice Rocket something or other trophy award. Shoots, turned away with a stick. Puck is thrown to Bukestad. Chip to Theodore. See, this team has given up so much, though, to start rebuilding. They trade away Evgeny Dadonov, who is their first line winger. They trade Ristolainen, who was one of their top young defensive prospects for a minute. Oh, how does that not? Who just? How did he not bury that one? That was that. He had that entire half of net open, and he didn't bury that. Oh, this is why I request trades. I mean, trust Ristolainen, who is a young defensive prospect. But when I request a trade, I'm in no position to demand a trade. Really, I am leading your team in goals. The only reason Jack Eichel has more points than me is because he has 50-something odd assists. He has 16 goals and 40-something odd assists. It makes no sense how many more assists he has than goals. Like, it's literally a 4-1 clip. Now it's directed to Bishop. Gains the zone. There we go. I'll take that. I'll take an assist right there. It's fine. It's whatever. I'm down with assists. Look at that. That's this man's 7th goal of the season. I have 41. He can have a goal. I'll take an A. I'll take a helper right there. I'll give him the glory. Oh boy. Look at that. I'm spreading the love right there. That's another A right there. That's 3 points I have right now. 3 points. But I'm not good enough to demand a trade. I have 3 points this game. I have 2 helpers and a goal. I am sorry, my guy does not get helpers in the sim. That is not my problem. But clearly, I don't know what I have to do. Maybe dance in my head. Maybe score 40 goals. I don't know what I have to do. Win a colder, maybe. I don't know, lead the league in penalty minutes every year. I totally just tried to steal that from Bailey. Look at that. And then Bailey gives it back to me. Look at that. I help Bailey out. Bailey helps me out. That's how teammates work. That even number 31 right there is ugly boy. I don't know what that is, but that is not pretty. 42nd goal of the season right there. But we're not good enough to demand a trade. Whatever. If you can't request a trade, you aren't good enough. I'm sorry, my 81 overall character who just refuses to grow no matter how good my guy does. Ugh. And I made sure last episode I was playing the Flyers that I wasn't getting hurt, so I couldn't be like, oh, we're not trading you because you're hurt. It's fine. You can't give me that. Marc-Andre Fleury just gave me his entire right half of his goal right there. Like, you can't give me that. Don't do that to me, Mark. Mark, I'm going to expose you all day. I don't care if you're a Hall of Famer. I will expose you all day. Buffalo's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it, or whether they'll start to get conservative. I mean, what was that, our fifth point right there? Win the draw, and we'll now set up an attack. Scored by number 69, assisted by number 69. Scorches one! That's terrific work with the pass. 8 minutes, 43 seconds. Carries it on in from center. Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Quick shot. Save! Buffalo's carrying on up the wing. Close in play. Ooh, it's all right, Bailey. It's all right, Bailey. I got you, Bailey. Wonderful work and goal. Oh, boy. I'm sorry, Bailey. I let you down. Oh, I forgot I have to go off. I forgot that I have to manually go off. It's just been pulling me all the time that I just forgot I have to manually go off sometimes. Oof. I'll take that L.
Vegas has had a very good power play this season. Their percentages have put them up near the very top of the league. What's most impressive about their power play is they don't do it one particular way. Some nights it's down low plays. Sometimes it's a point shot and a convergence for traffic. But one thing to keep an eye on.
I'm gonna point shot in your convergence for traffic. Boom, roasted. Let's see if it comes true. Night night. A great hockey play there. Stone's gonna have to gather himself after taking that. Stone's gonna have to gather himself. Stone just got rocked.
Buffalo's increased their lead in this period by being on the body consistently.
That was even a big hit. Like that was more like knee to knee right there. No one's to fight me on the power play? Fine. Right, we also don't have a goalie anymore because Ullmark left. So we have Olkabokum right here, whatever his name is.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Gives it to the point. Rister from the slot. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
Oh, Waz. A little late on my part. Excuse you. Sorry, you're in my way. Oh, it's fine. I'll just race down the.
Still time on this power play, but not much.
Let me off.
Laid on to Stone. Marvelous save. A great chance.
Target is a C+. My team play is a C+. All right.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, cool. But there is one dominant team.
There's one dominant team, and it is not the playoff team that I wish I was a part of.
38 for the Sabres and 28 for Vegas. Third period underway. This score is lopsided, but there's always time for a comeback. It's early. In all alone.
Nope.
Vegas gates upwards along the side. And this play is
hey, it's an offsides. Cody Glass and Alex Tuck. Oh boy. You guys have some prospects. your young guys are up already. You know what we did? We trade away our young defensive player. I guess that's to me. And down to Bishop. Solid nope, I'm pretty sure I have strip, that's fine. Crosses that line. Got that pass in his own end. I should have wrecked him. He is hobbling so bad right there. I should have gone through and sweep the likes. Ugh. Hey, let me ask you, is there a special like conduct? No? Okay. Let's see if it continues. They've already had some success on the pod. They actually 2 minutes there for unsportsmanlike like conduct. I can't even see what I was doing. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net. I'm not so sure any of the coaches. There you go. I'll come onto the ice to get off the ice for you. It's fine. It's alright.
Continue on in their own end. Propel to Bishop. He's got a chance. A slot wrister took care of that one. Turned a shot on net. And yet another save. How does he do that? These saves are all about position. And here again is Ray. Bishop's had an almost perfect
night.
Since the puck has been dropped the very first time.
I have 3 goals tonight? That's good. That's good to know that I have 3 goals. I forgot I had 3 goals. I just want to get into a fight. Alright, Dougie Hamilton. I didn't know, you could be Richard, you could be Alexander Hamilton for all I care. I'm gonna board your waffles.
Shoots it on.
Come on, Bale.
Snaps it to Bishop. Good, solid poke check there. Pad save. Only 9 left. Collect it now. To the last 5.
I don't think they're giving that comeback.
Shot on.
They didn't get that comeback.
It's the end of the game. It was a great time.
Alright. Nice. Alright, Chance Bishop, 5 points, 3 goals, 2 assists, 2 hits. McCabe, 4 assists, Stone, 2 goals. 4 hits for Stone? That's a lot of hits. 4 hits for Stone? Good job for Stone. Proud of you, Stone. Alright. But if you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, make sure you guys check plays down below. Down below. Yeah. If you think I should have been able to be traded, definitely comment that below if you think I should have had the ability to be traded or not. Just want to see if what you guys think, but definitely peace out, rock on YouTube.